our scripture reading today. It's taken from Daniel chapter 4, verse 17. Daniel chapter 4, verse 17. It's also on the front of your bulletin. This matter is by the decree of the watchers and the demand by the word of the Holy Ones, to the intent that the living may know that the Most High ruleth in the kingdom of men, and giveth it to whomsoever he will, and sitteth up over it the best of men. Amen.